This doing colorful makeup is easy to do. Let me show you. What about a touch of sunlight? Just apply with this special brush on these areas. Reapply as much as you want. It looks so natural because it melts into the skin. Such a fresh glow! Let's go on with the eyes. Shape your eyes with this crayon like this. Then blend with this dual tip brush. Apply a mix of these two shades on top. It's surprisingly soft. Intensify with this darker crayon. It's so smooth. Now let's add some high shine. First, shake well. Then simply apply like that. It's like liquid metal. Bring light to the inner corners. As always, finish your eye makeup with mascara. Dreamy. Complete the look with this stunning lipstick. Wow, it really pops. It gives you a warm feeling.